fire should be up this early.
Thank you.